Police need your help again. Keep an eye out for this guy. Police say back in January, he robbed the Cashland business on the 7100 block of North Michigan Road. And what's more, police say he had a black semi-automatic handgun at the time. He got away with cash, and police are hoping someone out there can help identify the man.